So what I learned from just blowing this up is that I'm now on the set where it's a catch the monster objective. There's just one problem. As I mentioned briefly before I ended the last video, it involves mummies not coming out of their respective sarcophaguses or sarcophagi or whatever the plural would be. So, that part's a bust. So what is there to do? Get Daphne's key. That's the only thing you can really do right now, so let's make sure that happens. Make sure, yep, fully charged. I intend to finish this episode today if I can, which I should be able to. There you go, cage key. You know what that means. Rescue Daphne. Oh, come on. My controller has this weird habit of, if I start a game,
you're welcome,
and my character will sometimes, for no apparent reason, slowly start walking backwards.
Okay,
so I have to fix
now
that.
Let's go find the others.
A good idea, I'll go with you. Meanwhile, you can take care of those mummies.
What's he talking about?
Oh. Run! Get the heck out of here. But, as soon as you open the Tome of Doom, you have some luck involved. Hey, because most of the time, they'll just walk right back to their sarcophagi so that you can't catch them. I'm going to call it sarcophagi, because honestly, I really don't know what the word is. But as soon as you stop kicking the thing up, stop using the Tome, the mummies come right back. Come on! Come on! Get the stupid wisp! No, don't get the stupid wisp.
Quick, Scooby! We gotta power up this hook! Ruby!
Sweet! Just can't help that turns, apparently. There we are. Good. That definitely won't be enough to catch her any mummies. Get a couple more wisps on. Okay, that should be good enough. Let's go. Catching the mummies isn't very hard, it's just tedious. Don't even think about it! You won't be any success until you go to the outside world, you know? Where's survival of the fittest, dog eat dog. I hate to say it, Mr. Mummy, but you're not strong enough. You need to be whittled. Alright.
No more sorrow. I paid for your mistakes. Yeah, time is borrowed. Time has come to be captured.
Normally I don't listen to Linkin Park. This is so brutal. Come on. There you go. Catch me now. One more. Oh, this should have enough cool unless he goes and hits me with that stupid close quarters attack of his. In which case, if that happens, then I deserve to. And that's just a lot of incompetence. Now if I really fall to it, then that is a real source of incompetence. Come on, buddy. Come on. Follow the dog in person. Step in time. Come on. Step in line. Don't run away. Come and play. Jeez. The worst that'll happen. Whew. Well, this should be the last time I need the Tome of Doom. Woot. So now it's time to get to... trying to find the stupid friggin' staircase again, which is so dark it's hard for me to even see it. Not the mummies are taken care of. Let's go. Picture.
This is a picture of this?
Some Western theme amusement park. And
this oversized helmet was probably used in the Milton's medieval epic. It smells like expensive cologne?
Hmm.
Whoa.
Wow.
Scooby, Shaggy, there you are.
You never actually played the part. That thing is so freaking huge, you'd have to have a giant neck.
Don't worry, it's all in here.
Or head.
Real dynamite stuff.
So, did you two find any clues? Way to go, guys! At least we know there's someone inside that armor.
Meanwhile, Doug has disappeared.
That's interesting.
Whoa. Are you suggesting...
I'm not suggesting anything. What else did you find?
Well, we did find more pages from the Tome of Doom.
Chinky! Shaggy, Scooby, do you guys realize what this means?
Like it means we're starving.
What else does it mean?
We're so hungry, we're down to eating props.
Ooh. How's that wax tree in ya?
No, it means that there's a link to the library case. Jeepers.
Don't worry, gang. I've got a plan.
Okay. This is gonna be brutal.
Okay, let's run through this one more
time. I'll pause it as soon as the cutscene,
find the knight and click him into running after you.
If I play it semi-decently, I should have enough time to make the second video of it.
Daphne, Velma, and Earl will take it from there. Any questions?
Yeah, do we have to?
Why are you two scared? This time you know that it's a fake monster.
And like that's supposed to make me less scared? Who goes running around in a suit of armor?
Come on, guys, you'll do fine.
You're running from a freaking... tin can, basically. Why are you so scared? Alright, I'm gonna pause it as soon as I get the chance. And you'll see the capture. Okay. This is where I'm gonna end this video. I wanna catch the capture